Hello, buddy. Clay here. Let's continue Celeste. Oh, darn it. Ah, darn it. So close. Ah, darn it. Thank you. Ooh. Darn it. Thank you. I got you, finally. Now, where's Granny? Oh no. Are you okay? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you. Wait, please, don't leave. At least tell me where you're part of Granny, right? If you have to go, then take me with you. Madeline, stop. You can't go with her. Shut up. You couldn't force me to give up on the mountain. And you can't force me to give up on Granny. Go away. I'm not forcing you. I'm asking you. I miss Granny too. She meant a lot to both of us. Then why is it so easy for you to leave her behind? It's not easy. Maybe I pushed us to get over it too quickly. But this isn't healthy either. I just want us to survive this. I know she's gone, and this is just a dream. Catching this bird won't bring her back. I'm so sorry, Madeline. Let's wake up, and we'll face this together. No, not yet. I want to set things right first. What do you mean? Do you mean the bird it's trapped here because of me? We needed to help it escape before we leave. Granny wouldn't want it to be stuck like this. You're right. Let's do it. But as soon as we're done, we need to wake up. This place is so weird. I want to go home. Oh, so close. Whoa. No, Whew. Thank you. Oh god, I am late. Oh, no, no. this is it. We're almost out of here. Let's do this for Granny. All right, we're in there for now. We'll continue Celeste on the next video. Hit the like button, subscribe my channel, leave a comment. I will see you in the next video. Bye.